Jesus.
Yesu.
We just lift this time before you.
我们将这台时间交付在你面前。
We ask for your anointing.
我们欢迎你的膏抹。
Ask that you would speak to your sons and daughters.
让你的话语来对你的儿女来说话。
I ask that you would give them fresh vision.
我向你求给他们新鲜的意象。
Of what you want to do to help the next generation.
你想要在这个下一个世代要做的事情来成就。
Lord, anoint me.
神来膏抹我。
For their sake.
为了他们的缘故。
And the sake of your kingdom.
也为了你国度的缘故。
In Jesus' name.
奉耶稣的名。
So, we'll start off what I want to happen today.
我现在来解释一下我今天想要看见发生什么样的事情。
Welcome. Come on in.
欢迎，请进。
What I want you to get out of this message today.
我今天希望看到你们从这里讯息所得到的是。
Our nation, America, is in dire straits, difficult times.
我们的国家美国现在正处于一个非常艰难的时期。
Many of your nations are in very difficult times.
或许你所处的国家也正在面临困难的时间。
What I mean by that,
我的意思是。
Is that darkness is growing, immorality is increasing very quickly.
是道德沦陷，还有黑暗正在不断的扩张。
With immorality comes severe wounding inside.
当道德沦陷成为一个国家里面深刻的伤害伤口的时候。
With a culture becoming very immoral.
当这个文化开始充斥了这个道德沦陷的文化。
Hearts become hard.
心就会开始刚硬。
Hearts become selfish.
心也会变得自私。
It's the fruit of immorality overcoming the nations.
这就是全国道德沦陷所结的果子。
What I want you to find out today is in Christ Jesus, there's hope.
我要让你们知道是在基督耶稣里，那仍旧是有盼望的。
And no matter how wounded a person is,
无论一个人他的伤口有多深,
they can be healed.
他仍旧可以被医治。
Do you remember that when Jesus had the man that was in the tombs, that was insane, and he fell down before Jesus' feet?
还记得在格拉森里面有一个疯了的人，他住在灵坟里面，但是他立刻倒在耶稣面前。
And he said, Son of man, what have I had to do with thee?
他说，神的儿子啊，我该怎么办？
And Jesus healed him right on the spot.
耶稣立刻就医治了他。
So no matter how dark the times,
无论这个时候有多么的黑暗。
No matter how wounded the generation is,
无论这个时代的伤口有多么的深。
There is hope in Christ Jesus.
在耶稣基督里面，仍旧是有盼望的。
There is healing in Christ Jesus.
在耶稣基督里面，仍旧。
There is victory in Christ Jesus. Amen.
在基督里，仍旧是有得胜的。阿门。
No matter how broken.
无论有多么破碎。
No matter how wounded.
无论是多么的被受伤。
I'm hoping in the last day generation, the last day revival.
我期待在这个时代的末后有个复兴。
That we will actually see the mentally retarded healed.
我渴望看见在心里面受挫的啊瘸腿的能够得到医治。
Amen.
Amen.
We don't see that in healing, meetings now.
我们在媒体上面还没有看到医治。
We'll see people's physical bodies healed.
我们只看到人在身体上、生理上的医治，
but not those with Down syndrome or mentally retarded healed. And we want to see that.
但我们还没有看到在这个内在里面的那些医治，但是我是渴望看见。So
today I'm going to speak basically on one of the most difficult things to heal called narcissism.
今天我想要来讨论的是。 其中一项最难医治的就是自恋，自我中心。
Joseph, have you had teaching as the Taiwanese people had a teaching on narcissism.
Joseph, 你在台湾的时候有人有教过有关自恋的这样的。
By Jerry.
Oh, Jerry 有教过。
他在我们的单位里面有讲过这个。 Just because 他们我们是不同单位的。 所以在我自己的单位有讲过。
Yeah, they are from different departments, but in his department, Jerry told people.
Okay. So I want us to turn to the scripture and take a look of what the Holy Spirit says the state of the earth, the state of our generation will be in this generation.
那我们今天要来翻一些经文，来看圣灵对这个世代将要会彰显成什么样子。圣经上怎么说呢？
I'd like you to turn to 2 Timothy 3:15.
我让你翻到提摩太后书3:15。提摩太后书3:15。
Excuse me, it's 2 Timothy 1-5. 1 through 5. 2 Timothy chapter 3,
1 through 5.
I'm going to read this in English and then I'll have Stephen read it in Chinese. Okay, so I'll read all the way through it. This is the state that God is telling us that our generation is going to be in when we have this great revival being poured out. In the last days. But mark this. I'll just read the whole thing. And then you read it in Chinese. There will be terrible times in the last days. People will be lovers of themselves, lovers of money, boastful, proud, abusive, disobedient to their parents, ungrateful, unholy, without love, unforgiving, slanderous, without self-control, brutal, not lovers of good, treacherous, rash, conceited, lovers of pleasure rather than lovers of God. Having a form of godliness, in other words, being religious, but denying the power of God, denying Jesus Christ, denying who God really is. And having, yeah, we'll just leave it there.
你该知道末世必有危险的日子来到。 因为那时人要专顾自己，贪爱钱财，自夸狂傲，谤毒，违背父母，忘恩负义，心不圣洁，不清情，不解怨，好说谗言，不能自约，性情凶暴，不爱良善，卖主卖友，任意妄为，自高自大，爱厌乐，不爱神，有敬虔的外貌，却背了敬虔的实意。 这等人你要读开，他刚刚补充说，背了敬虔的实意是背了这个基督耶稣，违背了基督耶稣。
In Romans chapter 1, if you would move to there,
在罗马书第1章。
God tells us about what happened and how people got so immoral and evil.
他在这里神说到，在那时候的人，如一直在沉浸于一个道德沦陷的一个文化里面。And
he shows us that the darkness increased, level by level by level, evil, more evil, and to wickedness.
在这里说到，那时候的黑暗是一级又一级，就一级的往上堆叠，而邪恶就是变得越来越邪恶，更加的邪恶。
And the key part of this scripture is that God gave them over to the lusts of their flesh.
在这里的经文的关键是神把他们交给他们自己肉体的私欲。
They insisted on walking in darker and darker evil, and God said, "Okay, go ahead. You have a free will. I will allow it."
他们坚决说，我就是要行在这些私欲里面，而神就说，好，那我真的没办法，就让你们继续在私欲里面行走吧。
This is the state of the last day generation.
这就是一个末后世代的一个情况。
So where does this come from? Is it just people getting more wicked, more wicked?
而这人类之所以会变得如此的越来越弯曲悖谬，是什么原因呢？
What I want to point out to you are keys of really where it come from, came from, in their brokenness.
他们这些破碎的来源，关键的一点是。
And that brokenness can be healed.
而那个破碎是可以被医治的。
And so one of those things is the horrible state of narcissism.
而其中一个关键是他们一个自恋的这个情况。
But as you can see, even though, again, I present to you the situation.You're going to be leading this generation to Jesus. Amen.
我将这个情况告诉给你们，是因为你们有责任要带领这个世代来到耶稣面前。Amen.
You're the warriors that God is raising up. Amen.
你是神所兴起的一个军尊的一个。
It's you and your generation.
这就是你要带领的世代。
So you need to know, well, what do I do with them after they get saved? Amen.
所以我必须要知道他们得救之后，我应该怎么去帮助他们。
When you read in 2 Timothy 3 how wicked and broken these people are，
当你看到提摩太后书第三章，你可以认识到这些人是多么的破碎。
You just can't lead them to the Lord and say, "Well, just come to church on Sunday and you'll be just fine."
你不能只是跟他们说，你们啊来到干嘛？带到耶稣面前说，你就只是每天来啊，每周来到教会，你就会变得好了。
That's not going to work, is it?
这并不管用。
You need to be educated on how you can help these precious ones coming out of not darkness, but gross darkness.
你要先被建造，才能够带领这一些生命脱离不只是黑暗，而是一个最深最丑陋的黑暗，使他们脱离自己。
So what I'd like to do is I would like to give you a little bit of brain science.Of the actual emotional state of these that are so dark.
所以我接下来要给大家一些教导，就是有关脑袋的一些科学哦，让大家知道说这些思想里面是从哪里来的。
And showing you the problem isn't just their culture.
来告诉你这个问题不单只是一个文化的问题。
But the part of the problem is the way they were raised.
另外一个问题是他们是如何被养育的。
Not by their culture so much, but by mom and dad.
文化的影响还不深，但是最主要是从他们爸妈而来的。
And the bad fruit thereof.
而他们所结出来这些坏果子。
Can you imagine if a person is extremely self-centered, and she marries a man that is extremely self-centered, and they have a child and try to raise that child?How difficult that's going to be.
可以想象，当一个女性她是极度的自我中心，但是她嫁给了另外一个男生，也是极度的自我中心，而他们接下来养育他们的孩子，这会是成为一个多么困难的事情。
Well, if you have a whole generation that way, that next generation coming forth is going to be horribly broken.
如果整个世代都像这样的话，下个世代看起来也会是极度可怕的这个破碎。
So let me explain to you partially where narcissism comes from, or another way of saying narcissism is extreme self-centeredness.
接下来我要探讨这个自恋是什么的根源是在哪里，或者说我们把自恋变成另外一个用词，就是极度的自我中心。
So this is a picture of a little infant.
这是一
个 in his soul, in his heart.
这里面中间是一个小婴孩。
And the little boy or the little girl is born, and let's say she's 1 month old.
我们来假设这图片中的小婴孩，他是在一个月大。
She has needs, doesn't she?
她是有需求的，是吧？
She needs her diapers changed.
她需要换尿布。
She needs water.
她需要喝水。
She needs milk.
她需要喝牛奶。
She might be cold and she needs to be wrapped up.
当她感到冷的时候，她需要被抱抱。
But one of the very biggest needs that she has.
但她最大的需要是。
She wants to attune to mommy.
她需要与母亲有连接。
Same way with in all of the animal kingdom.
在动物界里面也是一样的。
What do you see when all the baby ducks are hatched? Who do they follow? Just like this, they're just following mommy to the water in a row.
看到这些小狗狗、小猫咪，他们出生的时候，他们第一个想要跟随的是谁？
Why do they do that?
他们为什么这么做？
It's something that comes, it's a light that comes on in the very core of their being, a place called the thalamus.
因为这是生命的一个中枢哦，这个字叫做 thalamus.
It's the first organ in your brain that turns on.
这是你出生的第一个器官。
And the first thing little baby is.Wanting in his subconscious or her subconscious is mommy.
而这个出生的婴孩，他潜意识里面最大的需要就是妈妈。
Subconsciously, baby wants to belong. Baby wants to connect.
于是，在他的潜意识里面，他就想要说：“我想跟爸妈结合连接。”
Baby wants to be loved.
想要被爱。
Baby wants to be appreciated.
想要被珍惜。
Baby wants to be delighted in.
想要被得到喜悦。
Mommy, baby wants to attune.
这个小婴孩他想要跟母亲有连接。
So that his little heart wants to connect to mommy out here, outside of his soul, the adult mother.
所以在他的这个外围，他想要与这个成人的母亲有所连接。
What happens?When mommy is all confused,
当母亲开始困惑的时候，他会发生什么事情？补充一下，这个 dilemma 是恼羞的意思。
And mommy doesn't know how to respond to a little baby that's crying all the time.
当这个妈妈她不知道怎么去应对一个整天哭闹的孩子。
Little baby is crying in the middle of the night. Doesn't the little baby know that I've got to sleep?
这个我们都知道，这个婴儿在半夜的时候都会哭，会哭叫。
Little baby is crying when it's very inconvenient for me. I have things I've got to do.
当婴儿哭叫的时候，表示说我有想做事情，但是我做不到。
This is a whole different way of life for mommy now.
这对母亲来说是有截然不同的生活。
Baby doesn't know how to not be hungry when it's inconvenient for mommy.
身为一个小婴孩，他并不知道说哦，当我肚子饿的时候，我要怎么去体恤我的妈妈，我要怎么去不去叫去闹。
So it takes a lot of love and patience and affection from mommy for baby to be healthy.
所以需要花上很大很大的耐心，让母亲能够。
So in the middle of the night, baby has dirty diapers. He cries.
所以当小婴孩在半夜的时候，他的尿布脏了，他会哭。
Mommy needs to come in and go, "Oh, honey, that's okay. Let me change your diapers. I love you."
母亲这时候就必须来到他面前说，"Oh, 我的宝贝，没关系，我来帮你来换尿布，我还是爱你的。
Notice her voice comes down. Oh,
当她的声音就会让孩子稳定下来。
It's not. What's wrong with you? Voice up, irritated, or baby's frightened with a loud voice.
如果母亲的反应是你到底在搞什么啊？这个小孩子就会受伤，就会惊吓，退后。
I'm tired. I can't get up now. Would you just stop screaming?
我很累，我真的起不，我没办法下床。你可不可以停止哭泣？
Baby doesn't understand that.
小孩子听不懂。
So if those needs are not met in a kind way, in a gentle way, baby gets scared.
所以当他的需要没有透过一个温柔、慈爱的方式来获得的时候，他就会接触到恐惧，感到害怕。
Or baby gets very confused.
或者他脑袋就开始感到困惑。
Maybe mommy will come in sometimes and she'll be, oh, honey. But other times she'll come in and go, be quiet.
他就没办法预料妈妈的行为举止，好像有时候他会很温柔来到面前，哦，我来帮你。可是他下一次就会很凶的来说，闭嘴，不要来，不要吵我。
So baby's attachment light, when mommy comes in and says, oh, honey, what's wrong? His little heart goes, mommy.
所以当母亲来对孩子说，哦，我的宝贝，我来了，他心里面会绽放，会很开心，说妈妈。But
when she's harsh, it scares him.
但如果母亲是很严厉的话，这小孩子的心会开始会比较害怕。So
confusion comes upon him.
所以这个混乱就会临到他身上。
Or fear comes upon him.
而恐惧也会临到他身上。And
so, if it continues,
如果这持续下去的话，then
because baby is afraid,
因为这孩子很害怕，because
it's so scary, he doesn't know what to expect from mommy.
因为这太可怕了，他不知道要怎么期待妈妈接下来的反应是什么。
A wall starts going up around his heart.
他心周围就开始筑起了墙.
To keep scary mommy away.
让他那个可怕的妈妈保与他可怕妈妈保持距离.
And if it continues, another level of that wall goes up and gets higher and wider.
而如果这状况持续下去的话，这个墙就会持续的被堆叠，会越高越。
And if it continues, it gets higher and higher. Before you know it, little baby can't even hear mommy in one sense.
而当那个墙越筑越高，越筑越多的时候，到一个境界，他就是完全不听妈妈的话。Because
the wall is so high.
因为每一道墙都如此高。She
can't reach his emotions or her emotions.
母亲的声音就没办法进入他的情感里面。Baby. 小孩子,
is safe inside of these emotional walls.
小孩子反而在这些墙里面反而感觉到安全感。
But baby can't feel anyone else or attune to anyone else.
而这孩子就没办法去感受外界的人，或者是与外界的人有连接。
She can't attune to father.
他可以跟父亲有连接。
She can't attune to her brothers and sisters.
不好意思，他无法跟他父亲还有他的弟兄姐妹有连接有感。She
doesn't, or he doesn't know how.
他不知道如何。It's
impossible for him to get out of this wall.
对他来说，要离开、逃离这一座一座的墙是不可能的。So
for the rest of his life. Brothers and sisters, he is an island all by himself.
所以在他的接下来的余生，他会好像在一个孤岛里面来存活下去。Now
can he become a Christian?
他可以做一个基督徒吗？
Yes,
是可以的。
But this is the kind of Christianity he will have.
但是接下来他的基督教的生活会像是这样子。
Well, I'll go into more depth than that in just a minute, but. He'll do everything just right.
他会在每一个行为都做对的。Because
it'll be told to him, this is what a Christian does. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. And he'll do everyone with great zeal to do it right, but no heart.
当然，教导他说，你要做一个好基督徒，就是要遵守1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6。而他会说，好，我每一个都遵守。但是他的生活，他会尽全力的想要。
He can be a great builder in the kingdom of God because he can build because he knows how to perform.
他可以在神的国度成为一个很好的建造者。他可以建造，是因为他知道如何去表现。
He knows how to be disciplined.
他知道如何节制，如何制约自己。
But he does not know how to feel.
但是他却不知道如何感受。
He doesn't know how to really care.
他不知道如何去在乎别人。
He wants to build a big program.
他想要建立一个很大的节目。
He doesn't want to take care of the individual.
但是他却不想去关心。
Oh, he'll say he does because doctrinally that's what you're supposed to do.
或者他会认为去做，因为在教义上面要求他说你必须要关心的。
So he might be what most people think is a great father.
所以他可能在很多人眼中是一个很棒的父亲。
Why?
为什么呢
？Because he knows how to perform.
因为他知道如何去表演，去表现。
He's been taught by the books.And the pastor, this is how you are a good father. Step 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And this is how you are a good husband. Step 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6.
因为他一直被牧师还有手册来教导说，你要成为一个父亲就应该这么做，1, 2, 3, 4, 5。你想成为一个好丈夫，你就要这么做，1, 2, 3, 4, 5。
So he takes them to the soccer games. He takes them to the cricket game.
所以他就会带孩子去什么足球比赛，或者什么其他运动的比赛。
That's all the thing a good father should do.
他做了一个好父亲该做的事情。
He does all the good things that a husband is supposed to do.
他也做了一个身为一个好丈夫该做的事情。
And oh, by the way,
但顺道一提。
He usually doesn't spend much time at home.
他通常不会花很多时间在家庭里面。
Because he's working so hard to be a success.
因为他很勤奋的工作，为的就是要成为一个成功人士。
So daddy is usually away very much, rather than be home with the little baby and to be one with the little baby.
所以他之后成为父亲，就是常常不在家，而不是待在家里面与孩子相处的父亲。
Same thing with mommy now, with here in American culture.
同样，这样的事情也发生在美国文化里面的这个。
Mommy's not able to spend the time that she needs because everybody's out working now.
因为而母亲也没有花很多时间跟孩子相处，因为大家都在去工作。
But with my example of father that is a narcissist, he has learned to be a great performer, so he will do well on the job.
而这样子的父亲，他一直学着要表现良好，他其实在他的工作上会有优秀的成绩。
And he might come home with all kinds of gifts for the kids.
他可能回家的时候会带着满满的礼物要给他。
Because that's the right thing to do.
因为他知道这是对的事情，作为一个。
And he's going to stay a week with them.
他就会，但是他就会一周内就常在。
And he takes them places.
他会带他去很多地方。
But they never hear his heart.
但他从未聆听他孩子的感受。
He doesn't know how to let people into his heart.
他也不知道如何让别人进入他的心。
His wife never hears her heart.
他的太太也。
If he tells her that he loves her,
如果他听到他说的我爱你
it's very mechanical.
而这个我爱你是非常机械性的
because that's what a husband is supposed to do.
因为这也是身为丈夫该做的一件事情。
But how many wives have I heard tell me that their husband has never told them that they love them?
但很多太太。会跟我说哦，他们从未听过丈夫真实。
How many children have I ministered to in inner healing that said my father never told me that he loved me？
我在内在医治施工的里面，很多孩子都跟我反映说，我出生到现在从未听过爸爸说我爱你。
He didn't know how to speak from his heart。
因为这位这样的父亲是不知道如何从他心里面说出口。
And what he expects of you when he grows up，
而他
is that you would perform just as strong as he would.
就是被期待说你要表现良好，表现杰出优秀。
Because it's all about performance.
因为你生命关乎就是所关乎的就是表现。
It's all about success.
有表现好才能够成功。
It's all about being esteemed in front of others.
就是关乎的就是你要在众人面前被看到。
It's all about reputation.
关乎你的名声。
He doesn't know any other way.
他不知道其他的方法。
So he puts that on you and expects you to be the same way.
那他就把这期待放在你身上，你就可以这样子活出来。
But you're different. You have a different heart, and you want to attune to Daddy or Mommy.
而你是有一个不同的心的，你是想要跟你的父母是有感应的。
Let's say Mommy raised you in a very healthy way.
我们来假设你的妈妈用一个非常健康的方式来养育你长大。
So the little girl goes, Daddy, you're home. Hi, honey, here's a toy.
而想象一个小女孩说，爸爸你回来了，然后爸爸很冷漠说，啊，这是你的玩具。
Daddy, give me a hug. No, I'm not giving you. Here's a toy. Go play.
爸爸，给我一个抱抱。不是你玩具。
Daddy, I haven't seen you for a month.
爸爸，我给你。
Give me a hug. No, just take your toy and go play.
哎，你就跟这个玩具玩。
Oh, Jesus. Jesus. The pain of the little child and father not hugging them in their hearts and touching them in their hearts and saying, Honey, I love you.
其实，在小女孩里面最需要的那个需要，就是爸爸来抱抱她，来对她说：“宝贝，我爱你。” That
little girl will grow up thinking that God the Father is very distant and very uncaring.
那这小孩，小女孩长大之后，她会对神的认知是：天上的父，他是一个非常远距离的，非常不爱我，不在乎我的。Sure,
he's very great. He made the universe, but he doesn't really love me.
是的，这位父神他极其伟大，他创造了宇宙天地，但是他一点都不爱。
So I know I'll perform for him. I'll work really hard, and then he'll like me.
所以我知道了，我要极力的表现，我要努力的工作，好让这位父亲可以肯定我，爱我。That
is not.
但事实上并不是。
God the Father,
父神。
That is not his heart.
父神的心并不是这样子。That's
the heart of a very wounded, dysfunctional, earthly father that you had.
那样的心是因为你在地上的父亲的心是受伤的心。And
God the Father is not that way.
但天上的父神并不是这样子。He
loves you so much. He thinks you're absolutely wonderful.
他极其的爱你，他绝对认为你是最美最好的。Way
before you perform, he thinks you're wonderful.
即便你还没有表现的时候，他就觉得你是奇妙的。So
what do we do with this little boy and this little girl that has this wall around their heart?
那我们怎么可以去处理这个小男孩，在他的心周遭有那么多围墙？Can
something be done with what this condition is called type A trauma or narcissism?
我们可以称这样的处境是一个 A 型。 A 型创伤，或者是自恋。Jesus
can come.
耶稣可以来。And
start throwing a rope over.
有一根绳子。Of
love, a rope of love.
爱的绳索。Over
to little baby boy or little baby girl.
像这个小孩子丢爱的绳索进去。Jesus， 就是耶稣。A
rope of love over to little baby boy, little baby girl，
这是爱的绳索丢进这个小孩子面前。
Little baby girl, little baby boy might now be 35 years old.
而这个小男孩、小女孩可能现在已经35岁了。
Or 60 years old, still an island inside.
即便60岁了，但他里面还是个孤岛。
And Jesus starts telling this little baby girl or this little boy, "I love you."
而神这时候跟他说，我爱。
I love you.
我爱。
I love you.
我爱。
Again. And again.
一而再，再而三。
Time after time.
一次，两次，三次。
This little boy, this little girl that's just afraid inside, starts listening to that voice.
他是去聆听这个声音,
because it's God.
因为这是神的声音。
And a wall starts coming down.
围墙开始瓦解。
A little bit by a little.
一块一块的，模糊。
The person becomes a Christian.
里面这个小男孩他成为一个基督徒。
And they find community.
他找到了一个团契。
And in that community,
在这团契当中，
in a healthy community,
在一个健康的团契。
They'll be being told.
他们被教导说，
that they're good.
这样是好的。
That they're loved.
啊，你是好的，你是被爱的。
That they're appreciated.
你是被珍惜的。
That they belong.
你是属于这里。
We love having you here. That they belong.
我们开始建立了这个归属感。
We love having you here, did you say?
我们好喜欢你在这里。
Jesus is speaking to the little boy, but also the body of Christ is speaking to the little boy and the little girl.
正当耶稣这样对他说我爱你的时候， 其实在基督肢体也同时这样对他说。
They start seeing in many different ways in the community of God, in the body of Christ.
他们就开始用各样不同的角度方式，在这个基督的团契里面来见到他。That
they are appreciated for who they are, not what they do.
他们之所以赞赏他、肯定他们，是不是因为他们做了什么，而是因为他们是神。Do
you know in the body of Christ can be just as bad as it was for a mother that could not handle the needs of the baby.
一个坏基督团体就好像一个妈妈没办法去照顾这个小孩子。
In other words, yes, be a part of this body of Christ, but perform well, and we will like you.
就好像说，哦，是的，你属于这个基督肢体里面，但是你要好好表现，我们才会喜欢你。
Oh, the difference of a part of the body where the Father's heart is at.
而唯一可以能够断，取决于不同的那个不同的点在于说，在这个基督教团体里面，你是不是有个为父的心？Where
Joseph feels love because he is Joseph.
约瑟他之所以被爱，是因为他是约瑟。Bailin
feels love just because he's Bailin.
百灵他被爱，只是因为他是百灵。Mary,
where's Mary? She's not here today.
玛利亚。Mary
would feel love just because she's Mary, not for what she does.
玛利亚被爱，只是因为她是玛利亚，并不是因为她做了什么。Isabel
would be delighted in because Isabel, you're wonderful and we love you.
伊丽莎白，你是被爱的，因为你是伊丽莎白，我们爱你，你很美。Now
we all want to serve and we all want to give and perform well, don't we?
当然，我们都想要去服侍，我们都想要去给予，我们都想要表现得很好，是吗？
But that is not the criteria in God to be loved.
但这并不是神眼中的准则来定义你值不值得被爱。
And if you get that switched around, you'll have great pain in your life.
如果你把这准则颠倒过来的话，你的生命会极度的痛苦。
And if the body of Christ gets that switched around, you won't find the fulfillment of Christ Jesus that you need to.
而如果你把这真实垫在电脑过来的话，在这基督肢体里面，你会发现真实的爱。
Because the body of Christ is an expression of God.
因为基督肢体是神爱的表达。
That's the way He made it.
这是他创造的方式跟目的。
Your walk with God is not just you and Jesus and the Father.
你跟神同行不单单只是你跟父神啊。还有耶稣基督而已。
It's you with God the Father and Jesus and Holy Spirit being a part of the body of Christ.
而是你跟父神、耶稣基督还有圣灵与基督的肢体同行。
So what we find out is the body of Christ or community is a great force in healing this little boy.
所以我们可以看到，整个基督肢体是医治这个小孩子的一个大的。
We find out that Jesus is a great force in healing.
我们也发现，耶稣他自己本身就是医治的大的。
We find out in the Word of God is a great help in healing that little boy or that little girl.
我们也发现神的话语也是医治的大的，能够医治这小男孩、小女孩。
We find out that encountering Jesus and the Father and the Holy Spirit, encountering is a great help.
我们也发现能够遇见这位父神、耶稣还有圣灵，也是一个医治的方式。
Now I'm not talking about that you know about God and you respect God. I'm not talking about.
我并不是说你知道这一位神，或者是你敬啊尊敬这一位神这样子。
It's not knowing about him and serving him from that place.
不是只是知识上的理解他，然后这样子去服侍他而已。
It's about knowing him personally.
而是你亲自个人的去认识这位神。
Amen.
Amen.
And so encounters like we do on Saturdays here every other Saturday.
我们每周六在这里会有一些遇见神的活动。
Is extremely important for you.
对你来说是非常重要的。
Because in encounters you hear Jesus say, "I love you, I love you, I love you."
你在与神相遇的时候，你会听见耶稣一直不断对你说，我爱你，我爱你，我爱你。
And it strengthens every Christian, amen. Not just one that has a problem with narcissism.
而这样子可以刚强所有的基督徒，而不是只有自恋倾向的。这样的人才可以得到刚强。